Hello everyone, this is Deepan Raj. I work as a software engineer in a corporate company where I do tools for automation using artificial intelligence. So I do have an experience of more than 5 years in this AI field. I have been training like more than 7,000 students and corporate peoples. So, and I also have an Indian book of record for training 700 plus students on a single day. So this is about me and about this course. This you can see these kind of course in online, like a lot of people are like selling the same contents and so far. But the only difference which we are going to make is the content, which is not going to be like more theoretical, but it will be like more of a practical note. So practical in the sense, we will be like identifying a capstone project at the start of the course, and we will slowly go to our way to finish that project. So that is how our journey is going to be in this course. So we do have different modules, so where you'll be like having some basics of Python, and you'll be like learning about some computer vision and image processing, because computer plays a vital role. I mean computer vision plays a vital role in this particular era. So we'll be dealing a lot of real-time application using computer vision, and also you'll be getting an insight about machine learning. So we'll be combining everything, this computer vision, machine learning, and your Python coding skills and everything all together. We'll be like creating a perfect application at the end of this particular course. So it's all about creating an application rather learning on your own. So it's like something different, because I learned in that way, because I am from electronics division and I don't know much about coding. So I learned, by creating products, by creating applications, and I learned along the way how to code using Python. So we are going to stress about the coding part. So we are going to learn how to implement. So that's the biggest advantage of taking this course. So hope you enjoy it. Please to join us. Thank you.